All right. Let's play some Turok 2. I love this game. We'll let the intro play while I chat a bit. I loved this game on the 64 back in the day, even though that controller was just awful for most games. I think it was especially so for first-person shooters. But I think they made it work for this game.
Greetings, Turok.
I'm pretty sure it added to the difficulty. So I already tested this out a little bit. This just came out on Steam yesterday. I played a little bit, and I could definitely agree that the 64 controller made this game hard to play. Mouse and keyboard make this game way easier. So we'll see how it goes. Protect the energy totems at all costs. I don't know. There's something about the aesthetic of this game, and they didn't hold back on the violence, which is kind of rare on Nintendo systems, and I just really enjoyed it.
The Port of Ardia.
And the levels are huge in this game.
Coastal village has been utterly destroyed by the dinosaur.
They take quite a while to get through. I've never beaten this game legitimately. It was the same for the first Turok, which that came out on PC a couple years ago. So I played on there again and actually beat it. Like, that one held up surprisingly well. Even though I think this game's a little bit better as far as quality goes. So I'm really looking forward to getting back into this. Look at that. Brutal!
Your mission objectives are as follows.
I know on the capture, it doesn't look great.
Rescue four.
I mean, obviously
children.
This is an old game, but the video quality itself
isn't the warp portal.
Super good. That's mostly due to my computer.
Locate the energy totem and defend it.
I think there might be a little bit of weird tearing going on at the bottom. But here we go. Let's see how I do. Got my bow and arrow. Trusty old bow and arrow. First, we're gonna go swimming for some Turok coins. Remember when this game came out? Me and my cousin played it quite a bit, especially this level. And he had the expansion pack, the extra RAM on the 64, which made this game run and look a little better. I did not have it. I don't think this game required it. I think it was optional. But anyways, yeah, so I played it at my cousin's first, and us staying up trying to get through this level. Some more arrows, sweet. 20 is the max. The bow and arrow is actually, oh god. It's actually stronger than the pistol. Of course, it's a little harder to use because it's got this arc on it. But I like sticking with it as long as I can, because as you just saw, I picked up arrows. Unless you shoot them into a barrel like that, it explodes and you lose it. But just from an enemy, you can always get it back. Anything up here? Double check. Okay. So, we'll put that in. I love the music in this game too. Makes it feel so intense.
Activated.
I always try to make the jump from here. Oh, dang it, I missed. A secret over here first. Oh, I know I can make that.
I thought you said mouse and keyboard made this easier.
I said it so you didn't have to. There we go. Yeah, you get the pistol early right there. But fuck it. I want my bow and arrow. Ah, whiff. Is there another one? Okay. Level 2 key. Thing. Get these coins first. Whatever you want to call them. Diamonds. Yeah, damn it! Trying to cut corners too much. You get an extra life at 100. Ooh, jeez. Oh, one shot. Damn it. There you go. The way those guys hop around makes them hard to hit. I'm gonna keep my arrows. I'll shoot that. Wow, the pistol missed. He's aiming right at it. Coins, please. See, this is where you would get the pistol, so
pistol.
Not that much later. Oh god. There we go. Let's see. Door's not open yet, so we gotta go down here. Get some ammo, get some health.
I am Tura!
Yes. I love that. Arrows? Hell yeah. Oh, there's a guy down there now. That door opened. I'll go over here first. Flashlight.
Flashlight.
This game must have been a lot darker on 64 because don't really need the flashlight here. Let's see, that's gonna open. An enemy was gonna pop out. That one shot? Oh, he fell off with my arrow. Bastard. Full on pistol ammo. There's a dude up here. Let's sneak attack him. Oh god! Damn, 3 shots. Get the demon child. I mean, it's not supposed to be a demon, but you'll know what I mean when you see it.
Child rescued.
Thank you, Tura. Oh,
the light was shining in its face, but things are freaky looking. Go on. Go back down to the bottom level. Get some enemy. I don't think he can throw up here. Dang it! I fell in the water. Oh, I gotta go all the way back around. Whoops. Hey, it was worth it to get my arrow back. Flashlight. Yeah, this game gets really hard. Like, I remember this first level being kind of tough, but later levels are insane. But this game does have some awesome weapons. Whoa, 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 whoa. Slow your roll. Two leg shots. Let's see here. Hopefully I haven't missed anything. Good. Let's get this and go. Oh, I guess you can warp back. I forgot about that. Okay. I'm gonna quick save.
Game save.
There we go. It's funny, I went to load my save earlier from when I was testing out the game, and all the save slots were empty. It turned out that the devs like got confused about the quick save going into a save slot. But as far as I know, that's the only way you can save. Maybe from the menu, I haven't tried it. Damn, die already. Good lord. If you see me shoot the ground like that, it's because I'm drawing back, because I'm expecting to need to shoot again, and then I don't. So I just let it go. Aw, these little bastards. Oh god. Oh god, get high ground. Things are scary. There they go. Oh. One? They just explode. I love it. So good. Okay. Switch. Is that for that door? Something. Aha. Another secret. Let's see. Oh yeah, this door. So easy to dodge. The real problem is when you get two of them and they decide to shoot at you instead of throw grenades. They're pretty decent shots. Anything? Oh, it's a raptor. Missed. Two raptors? Oh god. Okay, one shot of them. Really cool death animations in this. Ooh. Get my arrows.
Ultra health.
Ultra health. Hell yeah. Not even a secret, it's just there. Damn it. Yeah, I'm excited once I finally get around to finishing building my new PC. And even even 20-year-old games like this will look better. I thought there was something over here. I guess not. But I just bought the Switch, so gotta watch my spending, because I haven't finished buying everything for the new PC yet. I still need a processor and video card. That's the two big things, and then little stuff like, oh god, power supply, optical drive. Yes, I still want an optical drive. Get a blue wave eater this time. It's just for pistol ammo? What a waste. Headshot. There it is. Shotgun.
Shotgun.
Still like the bow now. Whoops. Damn it. I'm getting myself away. Got him in the throat. Hell yeah. Yeah, there's always ambient noises of people dying in the background, but don't ever actually see anybody die.
I am Turok!
Oh yeah. There's another boat thing over here, wasn't there? Oh no, it's the grass.
Distress beacon activated.
Sorry, just a second. Let me check something. Stand by. Sorry about that. Where's the other water? Can we use this weird claw thing in the water? You could get like a harpoon gun or something later. I don't remember. Bah! Oh god. Good lord. Oh, I think you could shoot the birds too. Yeah. Awesome. Anyways, don't mind my deranged ways. Okay. Did you shoot this down? Oh, yeah. Cool. I need the help, my god. Oh yeah, gotta go up here. Whoa, that hurt me. Damn it. Or did it hurt me? Is my health even going down?
Distress beacon.
Maybe this game's a little glitchy.
Activated.
I'm not using any cheat codes, I promise. Good lord. Okay, yeah, I lost 2 health. Seriously, I figured this game would be easier, but this much easier. Maybe I just really sucked at this game as a kid. Oh, I was like, where'd that come from? Right in the face. Let's see. I'm gonna miss him. Really already full on shotgun shells? Jeez. You can get explosive shells too though. Definitely need those later. Maybe a switch somewhere. Seriously? Oh, pfft. Duh. Channel's saying Super Metroid. I forgot to change that. Alright. Whoa! Oh. Explosive barrels. I didn't kill him. Kidding me. Around. Had to get my extra life. This is normally where you would save your game in the 64 version, but
greetings, don't really need Turok. To. How may I assist you?
Oh, okay. She can give you stuff. I don't need none of that. Let's roll. Alright, this opens something. Whoa! Chill out, Raptor. Oh, itching my nose, dinosaur. Chill out. Oh yeah, he kind of pulls himself up on ledges too. That's cool. Oh. Got it.
Child rescue.
So scary. Do I have to light the distress beacons? Because the children distress me. Can't reach me. Where are you going? I'm going to hide. They even react to where you shoot them. This game is freaking rad. They're coming. Oh wait, that's where I originally came in. Okay, this can't be where I need to go, is it? Did I just screw myself up by falling? I think I did. Wait a second. Oh wait, no. Duh. Wait, no. I'm so confused. Oh, it's that door up there. Okay. See what I mean about these levels being huge? Just keep going and going. Oh, damn it! Walked right into it. Yeah. Not done exploring.
Warp portal activated.
Jesus. The heck? Oh, yeah, you get these talisman things.
This is a talisman chamber, a holy place that evil cannot enter. Activating the warp portals opens gateways to these ancient sanctuaries. Your quest will require you to locate 5 sacred talismans. The talismans will grant you immunity from certain types of danger and allow you access to new areas that must be explored. The spirits that watch over these chambers will require an offering of a mystical eagle feather before a talisman can be secured. There are 5 talismans, and 5 eagle feathers that must be found as your quest unfolds.
Mm-hmm. I think to get the one in this level, you have to come back to the level later, or at least backtrack from... Oh god, here he's coming. Okay, game. Slow down. That's almost certainly my computer. Have yet another picture of life. Crazy. Check bow. Hell yeah.
Sniper capability enabled.
And you can zoom in. Snipe with your bow. Awesome. Look around a little bit more. Oh! I forgot to change off tech arrows. My bad. Crap, about to waste some of them. Damn it. There we go. Regular arrows. Oh.
I am Tura!
Yeah, buddy. Let's see. Can I make this jump? Nope. Oh shit, this is tough, isn't it? All the way back around. This is where the talisman is. Yeah, you have to come back because I think you get this like jump power. You have to jump from over there. I'll check it out real quick though. These dudes. Pick up some of that handgun ammo that's leaving laying around everywhere. Yeah, here's like the jump pad thing. Good lord. That is where we will come back to much later. tech bow. Weird. Dang it. Oh no. Shit, shit. Whoops. Tech arrows are pretty cool.
Tech bow, labor capability enabled.
That just gave me ammo. Yes, please. Haha. Love one-shotting dudes with arrows. Oh, come on, I totally made it. Seriously. Platforming and first person shooters, y'all. I actually thought platforming in the new Doom was pretty decent.
Flashlight.
Another flashlight to go rescue a child. Closed in. Closed in. Oh god. Not what I was expecting. They're everywhere. Damn. I'm actually below 200 health now. Wow. Took a while. No, I got stuck.
Flashlight. Child rescue.
Wow. Thank you, Tura.
Only one more of those abominations to go. Okay. Quick save.
Game save. Take all the lives I can get. Probably gonna need them later. Though, to be honest, with quick saves, as long as I'm careful, probably not gonna be an issue. And that's part of what made
replaying the first one on here so easy. Oh god. Get up to where that fool is. Whoa. Damn it. See what I mean about the bow and arrow being so much better than the pistol? It's more accurate and it's stronger. Dang it. Shot that guy with all my arrows. There's gotta be a way to get up there because take out here again. Full on us. Ooh, another switch. That must be like a up to 100 health or something. Let me get it. He just went back and stopped. Weird. Their AI pathing must be messed up. Oh. Why, thank you. Is that all that was for? Was some arrows? Damn it! Quit hopping around. Oh my god. Jeez. Did I already go in here? I don't think I did. Turok does not take fall damage, by the way. He's too in tune with nature. Damn it. Not too in tune with nature to get faced by a grenade, though. He's upstairs.
Ha ha ha!
rescued.
The last horrible child. Okay. Let's test that no fall damage theory. Oh, that wasn't even as far as the ladder. Sweet. This means we're getting close to the end. Oh, come on. Thought I had his face, but it was his shoulder. Damn it. Man, I feel like maybe I should have put this on hard. I just picked normal. Get on the ramp. Through his legs. Is there no way to open the big door? Probably not. Make sure I didn't miss any secrets. Didn't look like anything. Ooh. Take my one arrow back. Alright. Oh, jeez. Obvious will always obvious. Missing another arrow again. I'm so confused. Whoops. I fat finger my mouse a lot. What? What did I just hit? Oh god! That took forever to open. Something open. Is that inside or outside? Must have been outside. Yeah. Oh my god. Here's the secret. Was technically inside. Wait, who hit that? I'm so confused. Maybe that was there in case you accidentally glitch inside that room and get back out. Boom. I need none of this stuff. Okay, is that it for this area? Check around here. Wait, did I go over here? That's where I came in. Yeah, okay. Then into the portal we go. Probably doesn't arc that much, I guess. Ah, he glitched away with my arrows. Asshole. Damage is so delayed. Checkpoint. Don't need to go in there, but we will quick save. Freezes up for a second.
Game save.
I have to think about it. Damn it. I was hoping he'd fall down here so I can get my arrows back. Maybe I should start using other guns. Jeez. Whoa! Do not fall off of my arrows, jerk. Damn it. Shit. I'll trade into that. Arrows. Wrong button. Boom. Got him. Kept getting hit though. Getting a little dangerous now. Maybe I shouldn't have spoke too soon about the difficulty. Oh my gosh. So many of them. Oh jeez. Run!
Ultra health.
Die? Good lord. Alright. Where am I getting shot from exactly? I don't know how he was still hitting me. Okay. Let me switch to this for a while. his head off. Can I jump in those? No, I don't think so. That pistol one, I know. I'm not gonna overfill. Ow! Can I hit this guy? Shit. Dead? Nope. There we go. A lot of hits.
Pistol.
Alright. Yeah. Just until I know it's safe.
I am Turok!
8 lives. Sweet. Oh, what the heck? This is where I started. Now that probably 400 arrows again. Yeah. Oh god. Oh jeez. Come on down. That though. Still missing an arrow somewhere. Oh, there it is. Definitely open stuff. Oh shit. Oh god. Get him from a distance. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Good lord. I don't know why sometimes it doesn't fly as far. Cause I'm definitely, like, I'm holding the button down for a while. Weird. Whatever. Get all my arrows back. Up there. Well, oh wait. Gotta have my arrows, y'all. I should look in this room first. See what's going on. Shouldn't have gotten those bullets. Well, there's more if I need them. Guess I gotta get up there somehow. Guess around this way. Sorry for backtracking. Trying to be thorough. I'm sure I've missed some secrets already. Like that. Looks just... Maybe it's just the lighting. It looks weird though. Everywhere. Waver me. Thought so. I missed. Did I go in here? I think I did.
I am Turok!
Okay, I'm gonna hit these. Something bad's definitely gonna come out of there. I'm not sure where that goes, but I don't know if it's gonna be good. Damn, I'm full on everything. We'll save that. Remember that for a second. Let's go see. Oops. Pull off the flare gun.
My bad.
Come on, Tara. His real name is Joshua Fireseed. No joke.
I am Joshua.
Doodads. How do I open it? Fuck. Aha.
Warp portal activated.
Still don't have a talisman thing, but checked out anyways. Oh, what the? Oh, this is different. What is this? What is this? I do not remember this at all.
Flesh.
Did I accidentally go into a boss fight?
The prime agent must not be stolen.
Oh shit.
The totems must fall.
The balance must falter. Chaos must commence.
Ah shit, what have I done? I don't want to come in here.
We are the darkness.
We are the unseen. We are Oblivion. That which has been set in motion cannot be stopped.
Your deeds.
Your life. Your very existence falls under the great shadow of Oblivion. Your failure is inevitable.
I have zero memory of this cutscene. Can I, like, leave? Damn it. Should have gone in that portal when I had a chance. What is this? I am so confused right now, y'all. What is going on? Oh lord. Okay. Let's get the shotgun, please. Holy fuck. Oh. Gosh. Oh, shit. Been just something I never found as a kid.
Turok, a strange presence fills this evil place. I do not understand its source, but it is somehow familiar to me. You must take care when entering the warp portals. Whatever this new threat is, it seems that false portals have been erected to lure you into a trap.
Whoa, false portals. That is cray cray. Sweet. Okay. Well, that's cool. Where is he?
Where is he?
He's just down there. There's gotta be respawning guys after they come out of the portal. Not far. Okay. Now was that for real everything? Cause totally wasn't expecting that. I think I'm good. Stocked up on everything. This might be the end of the level. I'm gonna save.
Game saved. You must save the totem, yep. Turok.
Yep. Schools. Oops. Wait. Oh, they're just spawn points. Arrow. Ooh, the hub. Finally. Damn. Primogen. Ooh, okay. Level 2. So this must be... That's 4. And this is not... So I can go to level 2 or 3. But, let's go to, what is, Triforce, checkpoint station, alright, let's check out level 2.
Slaughter by the River of Souls. The River of Souls.
Dead horses.
The very name strikes fear into the hearts of men. Nothing that drinks of its water survives. The Lazarus Concordance erected one of the energy totems on its banks, and the people of the Lost Land quickly learned that its mysterious energy could purify the water of the River of Souls. On the very shores of the Deadly River, a mighty city sprang forth. Where once there was but death, life flourished. The Dinosaurid Vanguard has swept through the beautiful city of Arise as its campaign of terror rages on. Arise was once home to a formidable army, but decades of peace and prosperity saw little need for a large military presence, and its military forces grew weak. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 2 soul gates. Legions of the undead have begun pouring through these gates into Arise. You must find and destroy all of the soul gates before the undead can escape the city.
Man, I don't remember much about this level.
Destroy the 3 Sisters of Despair.
I do remember them. I don't remember the zombie dudes though.
Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
I get to ride a dinosaur.
Check things out real quick. Alright, let's go riding. Oh, hell yes. There we go. Get fucked. They're running away. That's awesome. Oh shit. That's the real threat, the turrets. Damn. Can't really strafe too well on this guy. Makes sense. This is awesome. Oh man, I totally forgot they do that. Not a single one did that in the first level. They will self-destruct a little armband thing. Secret. Shit. Getting towed up. Boom. Oh shit. Someone else shooting at me? Oh my god. That was scary. He booked it. Is he dead? Where'd he go? Shit. Got him. I don't know how long I get to stay on this thing. Must have, because these dudes are coming out of... I have no idea where. Damn. Can't really avoid getting shot by those things. Shit, mortar. Oh damn. Hitting it? Okay, I did. Whew. Damn it. More? Gotta get closer. Triceratops unattended. Maybe a dinosaur hunter, but Turok's also a dinosaur whisperer. That's a bad joke. Fuck! Those things aren't very good shots. This is the wall green. Like all this ammo sitting around, like, are you expected to lose your dinosaur or not even use it? Maybe it can die. Okay, game. Okay, my computer is, you can do it. Sorry, this is gonna be a little boring. So, I mean, I don't really need ammo, I just... Oh, that's what I want, right there. Can I blow that up? How do I open this? That is all I need. Then I won't need to backtrack anymore. It's probably in here. Oh shit. He threw a grenade at his friend's head. Should have brought the dinosaur, probably could have blown up.
Full health.
Full health? Okay, so that's what that is. I need that ultra health though. How do I open the door? Shit. Gotta be a switch or something, right? I'm not this far back. I didn't think I could blow it up with the Triceratops. Maybe I can get back on. Let's see here. It's not like a secret passage or anything. Don't know. Let's go get our friend. Guy, he covered a lot more ground than I realized. I don't know, I think it's kind of impressive they could make levels this big on the 64. Ah, hell yeah. Let's go check it out. Tell you what, I'm just gonna save and end the stream here, and before next time I will just figure out how to get in there, and then hopefully if I feel like it, I'll just stream from this point again. But anyways, if you've been watching, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.